Come on. We go together. Should have let her go.
Never should have brought her here.
We made it. Soak up those rays, guys. Soak it all up.
You still with me, buddy? We got two alive. Very fucking ready to go home, Marines here.
Dropkick to Coyote 2. Radio check. Over.
This is Coyote 2. Solid copy. Evac units are being prepped. ETA 5 hours. Wait. Over.
We got back up again. We beat the enemy.
I forgot how bright it is out here.
You think those shepherds are still around here? I could use a cold one.
I must return home to my boy. He must be worried about me.
No, not again. eclipse passes.
6 minutes, Max. We just need to hold out. This is way too long. We can't rush the damn moon. They're breaking inside.
Ideas. Is this it? Flares? Where's the ammo?
Light them. We can hold them off.
Yeah.
I need to see my boy. A souvenir.
Shalim, wait. Good luck, brother. You wish Zane a happy birthday from me.
Thank you, Jason. Goodbye, my friend.
The mind is its own place, and in itself can make a heaven of hell a hell of heaven. Bravo! It appears your charges have emerged from their hell in one piece, although this ordeal will continue to haunt them for the rest of their lives. I look forward to our next encounter, perhaps. I'll choose a story that's a little more homely next time, somewhere you'd be guaranteed of a decent night's sleep. Rest assured, wherever it is, you'll find it extremely hard to leave. Until the next time. You know the way out.